Well, hello and welcome back. This is the 9th episode in my survival series. Yeah, we're getting there, aren't we? 9 episodes so far. Anyway, last time, remember, I was fighting a zombie, and I did get rid of him, but meanwhile, one, right after I stopped recording, one snuck up from behind me and actually killed me. I had to go all the way home, get more tools. By the time I got back, I couldn't find the stuff I dropped, but anyway, this is where we left off. So, meanwhile, we'll go on, and I've found a bit of iron ore, which we will harvest. So, welcome back, and, well, it's the same night I'm doing this one. I thought, well, let's see if we can get up to number 10. So, this is 9. Ooh, that goes far down. Not yet. Let me just check back here. Let me plug up the water. Whoops. Yeah, I know what to do. Let's, not with the ore. I'll put that away. We'll have the cobblestones, though. First, we'll plug up the fire. Click, click, click. Maybe it's going to die. Of course it gets dark. Okay, let's put a torch up. Now we'll plug up the water so we can go on. And click. There we go. Bye-bye water. Let's see what we got. Now we'll need more torches. Let's light this place up. Whoa-hoo, speaking of lighting up. Aw, shit. Great. Like, talk about creepers. They really creep up, don't they? What did he... Whoops. Did he swim up? Okay. Well... A deep place here. Oh no, not another one. Well, not that bad. A hole in the ground. Let's put some light. Oh, look at that. Iron ore. All right. Thanks, creeper, for bringing me in here. Nice. Man, wow. Let's get some more torches up. Click, come on. There we go. One there. Let's step down and put one up here. Reduce chances of things spawning suddenly. In the dark. I could ask, are you afraid of the dark? On UTV, Youth TV used to have a show like that. Are you afraid of the dark? That'd be excellent, using Minecraft for that. Anyway, 3 more pieces. Nice. Did we get all of it? Yep. Well, let's keep going into the adventure. Let's see what's around the next corner. And it just goes on. More water. Well, we know what to do with water. And onward, and onward. Oh, there's coal. Let's plug up the water first of all. Dee 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 dee. No. Not the corners. Dee 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 dee. Is it almost like slow? Actually, in real life, it is not slow, but... Well, if it's a good strong flow, maybe it is. Why don't we put a torch up first? Click. Yeah, that's better. It's coming out of... Oh, back there, is it? Okay. That's better. Talk about drying up. Oh, a few pieces of coal. Nice. Sorry about that. The game is, of course, running on my computer. It's not a server. I will be setting up a server at some point in time. I mean, it's set up, but I have to update things, and I'll put it back online. And I will publish the IP right here in YouTube. Just look for it in the description. Well, not for this show, but one of the next ones. Number 10, I might even make a world download available. If you want to play the world by yourself or with friends on a server, you can certainly download it. Oh, don't tell me it's a dead end. Oh well. There must be other places to go to. Let's see now, what else is here? Oh, that's at least a good trip. Oh yeah, we haven't looked in here. Whoa! It's going a bit far down. Let's put up a torch. No sense in sitting in the dark here. Nice view. That goes far down. Wow. Okay, I need tools here. I want to know which way it'd be best to go down. Jumping is certainly out. A shovel. Yeah, I guess we'll have to go down from here. So let's start digging. Make stairs, that's the best way. After all, in survival, you can't jump. You won't go far. Not unless there's water, but then again, how you get up. So, might as well make the stairs now. Maybe I'll find something nice while I'm at it. Maybe some... Whoa! This place is dangerous, to say the least. Well, I have a lot of... cobblestone. So, why don't we make use of it? Click, click. Step forward. Well, maybe we can do something here. Let's see what happens. Why not? Well, yeah, I can step down. Ooh, the next step is a doozy. No. Yeah, that's better. Meanwhile, we can probably... Not bad. Build our own steps here. Oh, can't reach that yet. Whoa! Just getting a bit dangerous here. Up, up. That's better. Oh, shit! Maybe I'll survive. Water, water, somebody get me water. Let's hope that... Wow, phew! Last thing I need is to burn to death. Carefully. Let's see if we can plug this hole up and get rid of the... First of all, however, let's put up a torch. Because it's going to get dark. Now then, let's plug this hole up. Is that going to... Oh yeah, bye-bye. See if it'll all go down. Oh, nice, 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 nice. We did it. That's good. I know how to do this. We need to use shift. There we go. All right, and click. That way we build steps, but I think probably be better off go a little further into the wall here. Better take it easy, make myself more room, see what happens. Good. Oof, what is this with these deep drops? Okay. I'm going to, actually, yeah, that's fine. I'm going to have to, now what, close it up. Let's go one more in, just for safety. I don't want to fall to my death here. Meanwhile, we might find some more iron ore or something while we're digging. Oh, man. Good. Yeah, that's not bad. Oh, it's dark down there now. Now the lava is gone. Okay, I'll put up another torch so they're not in the dark. There. That sounds like the bats. Yeah, there are bats in the caves now in Minecraft. 1.4.7. Yep. It's like, sounds like a skeleton down there. And that strange music indicates that there is a hollow place somewhere. Not necessarily a dungeon or something. People always thought, oh, it indicates there's a dungeon. Start looking for it. But technically, that's not true. But anyway. Whoa, were you shooting at me? Why, you little... oh boy. I'm just... yeah, okay. Now we can go a few more minutes. You know, what I need is a bow and arrow. And I could take that guy out. Just throwing rocks is not going to do it, I don't think. Alright, let's keep going down. Why you? Just wait till I get down there, bud. What is this? Target practice? Not with me, you don't. Okay, well, let's get another torch out. I don't want to keep you folks in the dark. There we go. There's more complaints come in about darkness in videos. Oh, my God. Here. Ow. Bloody hell. All right, you. Hey! You knocked out my torch. Why, you little... take that. Yeah. What a nut. Woo. There's a big boom here in the in my apartment building. Well, not an explosion, just somebody dropped something heavy. Let's put our torch up. Ah, more coal. Torch here. And go back here. Don't tell me that's gold. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Shazam! And more beautiful water. Ow. Umph. Why you? Alright. That's it. There. Don't tell me there's another one. No. Let's put a torch up. Good. Okay. Oh, just get out of here. We'll plug the... there's a hole here. How interesting. Let's have a look here. Ah, this mouse is driving me nuts. It's too sensitive for this. Okay, let's get this. And this. Ooh, there's more. Meanwhile, I'll probably drown. Good. Using up my tools. I was going to say I'm about to use up my tools. There we go. Ah, goodness, we're at 15 minutes. I think that's long enough. I'm going to make a number 10 as well, so just stay tuned. It's coming up right after this, as soon as I can get it up. Thank you very much, and keep tuning in. I know right now it's a little boring, but, well, we are on an expedition, so... Hey, next time, more. Actually found gold. What's next, diamonds? Bye.